Well, a very pleasant good morning to Newcastle as we wake up on a cold, frosty morning, and all of a sudden we're getting into the spirit of Christmas here and winter as it's 9 degrees. We're going to tell you an awful lot more about the weather, what's going on, and some great things happening this weekend. And before we can do all that, it's time for me to say that the train is on the tracks and Newswatch is straight ahead for you.
Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Merry Christmas from Bill's Bake Shop. Make sure you please your guests and yourself with Christmas cookie trays featuring butterballs, caramel cups, cinnamon nut horns, divinity cookies, gloves, macaroons, peanut butter balls, and more. Bill and his staff also are baking the most delicious apricot rolls, nut rolls, and poppy seed. Also, they have your favorite Italian specialties like cannoli, biscotti, pizzelles, and much more. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call in your orders, 724-654-4223.
Great dining experience.
Well, folks, let's get right down to it. Right over here, I have my coffee. My son just decided to keep his coat on because he's over by the door there, and I didn't shove him out. But it is cold. Now, to give you an idea how cold. Well, let's take this gander as you're going to love this temperature. 9 degrees, and we got a feels like a lot colder than that. Travelers. This is Cleveland radar. Just ground clutter. So, we take you out that way, because I know we have those people that travel north and west. And for those people traveling to the Berg, what do you find as, clear. So, just giving you a little idea. There's Pittsburgh-Cleveland radar and a temperature of 9. Dress warmly as we get to the top stories today. In Lawrence County, Newcastle, PA, and a bunch of stuff to get to. You are on December 12th, and just absolutely chugging away on the Christmas season. Now, this Saturday, the Parade of Lights with Santa and ice skating, hosted by S Ice Skating Ring. Come out, join us for free horse-drawn carriage, ride through the lights, cookies, candy canes. Finish the evening with public skating, admission $7, skate rental $3, 724-658-6332. Monday, advanced penance service, Advent penance service, Advent penance service, Monday the 16th, 6:45 p.m., and that's at St. Joe's the Worker. Now, we've just seen to, last night, and I am going to make a call. Last night was supposed to be, we'll leave the light on for you at St. Mary's from 6 to 9. Instead, it should have said, we'll leave the snowblower out for you. Due to walk. We got pummeled, and I don't know if that event went off or what actually was targeted, so we'll talk about that. All men of Holy Spirit perish. Tuesday the 17th, they're going to have a little dinner. The cost is $10. Appetizers, dinner, and drinks, door prize, great fellowship. RSVP to Tom, 330-506-1973. And Tuesday, that's the 17th. And if you think things aren't going along quickly, you're crazy. Because let me tell you what, it's countdown to Columbine. Now, do you know what countdown to Columbine is? My son knows. I know because he tries to eat it all. Okay. Vincenzo, do you know what countdown to Columbine is? That means now, hey, with it being the 12th, 12 days before Christmas Eve, you're going to eat your Columbine and bacala. Your seven fishes. Well, I'm just telling you, make sure that you know Joseph's has that fish sale that's coming up. And, you know, Joseph's fish sale is great. It's a great time. And you're going to want to get all your good eats. And you know what you do on Christmas Eve. I mean, it's become such a tradition that how could you not? And I just wanted to take a second and bring it up, but they brought me up at another Joseph's Market, you know, and they didn't bring me up on the one I wanted to see. So I guess there's Joseph's Markets everywhere, okay? And wow. But you want to go to Joseph's and get that great, great fish. If you're doing the seven fishes, put your antenna, you know, worrying countdown to Columbine, as I said. So, you know, before Christmas, you got to count down to the fish. And with that being said, too, I'm going to tell you that Arlington Market, okay, also has bacala to make your bacala salad. And I did that on Cooking the Castle. So if, you know, sometimes you forget or you take a look. Now, let's go to sports. And, well, tonight in the NFL, the Jets take on Baltimore. Let's go, Jets. Now, just because I really can't stand Baltimore, I don't know. Over in the NBA, last night, Cleveland Cavaliers took it on the chin from the Houston Rockets. The Atlanta Hawks took it on the chin to the Chicago Bulls as both teams lost. Tonight, it's the 76ers, and I always call them Dad Celtics. Yeah, they're taking on the Celtics. And the Cleveland Cavaliers, they're traveling to San Antonio, Angelo, to take on the Spurs. Dallas will be at Detroit, and Portland will be at Denver. Over in hockey, as my son does aerobics in the corner. Okay, you got the Pittsburgh Penguins at home against those mighty Blue Jackets. And what the heck? You know, I know they got to call them a Blue Jacket because the French were out there and everything. But it just, who could be a flag? Oh, I got my blue blazer. Oh, boy. You know, Nashville's at Buffalo. Boston's at Tampa Bay. And Toronto's at Calgary. Just to give you an idea, if you stayed up late, New York is playing San Jose, so that's about as far across the country as you could get. Now, don't forget this weekend's the Army-Navy game. And in college basketball, your Thursday. Not a real big schedule here. ESPN 2 and 3 have the games. Wright State, Iowa and Iowa State on ESPN 2. That'll probably be the best. And then Northern Iowa taking on Grand Canyon. Austin Peay is at West Virginia. To give you an idea of what's going on there. Now, you don't have really any local schools playing this weekend. On the weekend, it picks up a little bit. Duquesne will be at Radford and Penn State's at home against Alabama. And I think the reason why is kids are on break. And that's a good reason. Now, as we continue, you straight above my head, bang, Cleveland radar. It's clear out to Cleveland. And right there, next to it, excuse me, is Pittsburgh radar. It's clear in Pittsburgh, but it is 9 degrees. So bundle up on this morning when we start Countdown to Kalaman. Now, Cedar Sports Corner was brought to you by Cedars. Let's hear from these fine sponsors. We'll be right back.
On the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
This program brought to you by Cummings, Landscaping and Design. Brandon Cummings, Mower Operator.
Penn, Ohio Bottled Water Company. Home, residential, commercial, water coolers. You can contact us Monday through Friday, 8 to 5 p.m. We're fast, efficient, and we deliver water. We offer 100% customer satisfaction guarantee. Contact us today at 724-498-4760.
Okay, we're back, and I mess around, let me tell you one thing. Please, if we get smacked again, and sometimes you know you're going to get it, but please, by all means, drive a little bit safer. We had yahoos trying to take out the courthouse yesterday, and that was crazy. We had people that thought this is the International Raceway right outside our studios, and we have them double barreling down the lanes. This is a two-way street, folks. You're in a city that has two-way streets. So just for what it's worth, okay, and kind of letting you know, because it's crazy. Now, this Saturday, B.E. Taylor concert at Scottish Rite Cathedral. Tickets, $25 to $55, and it starts at 7:30. It's a way to celebrate Christmas. B. Taylor passed away, and this is in his memory. The cathedral, newcastle.com. And so check it out. And the L looked like an I, and I don't know why that is, and it made me do a double take. Maybe my coffee, I gotta check that. Now, continuing on with Newswatch. Tuesday, celebrate Christmas together, Holy Spirit Parish. That's that men's get together. Told you about that. The 14th and the 15th is a pierogi sale. Now, I'm going to tend to think I should. It's at all masses, all sites, $8 a dollar. Doesn't they have potato? And they have jalapeno, Angelo. Let's see if you can find that in your phone. I'm going to get, I definitely have to think about getting some jalapeno pierogies. And the Downtown Business Association, well, December 17th, 11:30, at the Shipping Depot. They're having a little mingle and be merry with other business owners. And I think I'm going to stop down and see those fine people and really check it out. So those are some things going on. Now, we have to get to weather. And this is Cleveland radar. It is basically clear. So If you're heading out to Cleveland, you got no problems. Okay. Now, this is Pittsburgh radar. Once again, really clear. If you're heading down to the Berg, just to give you an idea, you're pretty good. Nothing to the west, nothing anywhere. Now, this is us. 9 degrees, 88% humidity, winds are calm, barometric pressure 30.16. Dew point 6. And let me just tell you, it's cold out there. The wind has since calmed down. Okay. And for that, let's get to the forecast. Today, sunny, 35. So the snow is going to melt, and that's going to be a good thing. Tonight, mostly cloudy, low of 27. Southeast wind at 9. Okay, so you are going to get some wind. And then comes your Friday. We start out with sunshine and then a slight chance of showers, but I don't think that's going to be anything to write home about. Temperature 43 degrees. And the slight chance is 20%, and that doesn't happen. But as the day goes on, things get a little worse. Showers, 80% chance, low of 34. Now, watch out for those icy spots. And if you're going to the high school basketball games, you're going to get wet. So take the bumper chute. Go for the best. Now, Saturday. Showers likely, cloudy, 42. Chance of precip, 70%. So rain Friday night, rain Saturday morning. And then you get to Saturday night, and it changes to snow. With an overnight low of 31. And you could just see that precipitation taking the whole time during the week. Sunday, 40% chance of precip, cloudy 35. Rain showers between 3 and 5, and then snow showers after 5 p.m. Your Sunday night, snow showers before 7, mostly cloudy and 24. Chance of it, 30%. And then Monday, well, it sticks around. 30% chance of snow going into Monday. It increases as the day goes on. Mostly cloudy, 37. Chance of snow, 50%. Now, with that being said, here's a little extended forecast. Monday night, snow likely, midnight, rain, snow showers, cloudy, 29, 60% chance of snow. Tuesday, rain, snow, mostly cloudy, 37, 50% chance of snow. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy, 22, 30% chance of snow. And then Wednesday, partly sunny and 31. Now, the weather is sponsored by Bob's Big Shot Wings. Go to Bob's Big Shot Wings, and they have over 50 flavors. They're great. Try Frank Sinatra. That's one of the ones on there. Man alive, it's out of this sight. So, let's hear from these guys. We'll be right back.
BSB. Big Shot Bob's are the wings for me. 50 flavors make it right, you see. BSB has sandwiches you have to try. Stop in and you'll know why. Every day of the week you see. Call or stop in to BSB. Big Shot Bob's will be your favorite place. Just like me.
Plotty low 46, 60%. A whole bunch more.
Standing by my window.
Vinte Se in Newcastle is a premier winery located on Newcastle's southeast side on Wilson Avenue. Vinte Se open Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Features a variety of fine wines and also fine food. Vinte Se for the very best.
Hey, we're back just like that, and couple things. Remember, open enrollment for insurance ends Sunday, and I would not want to see anybody without any health insurance. I'm the first guy that knows. I tell you, I went to Sharon Regional, Stuart Medical, and they got me right on track. So I really, really tell you that. They do a lot of pieces. Sharon Regional, your health. Also, so make sure you get involved with that. I don't want you to forget it. This is also a very important point. And I want to make one more note. Tonight's parish bingo at Mary Mother of Hope. Doors open at 5:30. Bingo starts at 6. Bingo starts at 6:45. Kitchen opens at 6. Must be 18 years or older for that. They have apartments. This is a beautiful community down at the Majestic. And various apartments, they range 575. Stop in, and if you're looking for an apartment, take a look. Great community, love being here. It's absolutely super. LIHEAP kicked off November 1st. It'll go to April 10th. Don't be out in the cold. Visit compass.state.pa.us. And stay warm this winter. Now, with all that being said, let's take this break and hear from these great sponsors.
There's more than meets the eye. I got a gift from the Newcastle Arch.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program.
Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
Well, folks, that's going to do it here for NCTV 45's Morning News Watch. Make sure that you tell a friend and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And when they say, oh, I don't watch a lot of TV, you tell them that NCTV 45, we're available anytime on your time. He has a train that runs on your schedule. That's NCTV 45. Yep, the original. We're here for you day in and day out. And that's why there ain't nothing like the real thing, baby. Make sure you get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.